But I'll have to disappoint you this morning. You're welcome. But I just wanted to introduce the couples choir. Unfortunately, short one couple, but we'll talk to them afterwards. But anyway, the couples choir is formed just for this occasion, for this emphasis weekend on marriage and family. And a lot of the people that are up here do not normally sing in a choir. A lot of us up here don't. So we're going to, though, ask that you pray with us as we ask the angels to join with us and sing so that we can make a joyful noise unto the Lord. We're going to give our small, humble offering for the service today, and we hope that that you will accept it. We know the Lord will, because he accepts everything that we can give to him, and we're going to do our best, I promise you, no matter what it sounds like to you. Believe me, we're doing our best. But there are a lot of people up there that are very talented, so we're very grateful that they joined us to help us out. The title of our song we're going to sing is Seekers of Your Heart. Some of the words are, to the chorus are, Lord, we want to know you. Live our lives to show you all the love we owe you. We're seekers of your heart. And we'd like to dedicate this song to one of our couples, Judith and Norbert Williams. Thank you very much. Please pray with us as your fault if we don't sound good.
Because you saw the need.